Now, here we have an old COS headphone that has a kind of a special anomaly. Some of the wires have become inconductive.
So I was wondering if anyone else has had similar cases or theories of why this has happened. Now, here's the particularly strange thing about this case. On the shorter part of the wire, two of the three wires have become inconductive, while on the longer part, one of the three wires have become inconductive. Now we get the black wire wrapped around the measuring instrument pin. Beeping sound is the signal getting through. Now you can probably just barely see the black wire coming through here, connected to the bottom of the jack. Now all I should have to do is prick it here, and we should have had the signal for our connection. But we don't. Very extremely rarely I have gotten a signal through, but 99.9% of the time it's just like this. Now here's an even clearer example. I'm just gonna prick the wire slightly beneath where it's swirled around the other pin. Still no signal. They're so close to each other, yet there's no signal. Now we got the long part of the cable. Let's try the white one first. It's got a signal, just like the on the short part. Now let's try the black one. It's got a signal, unlike the short part of the wire. The black one actually conducts on the long part, strangely enough. And then we have the red wire. No signal. This one is actually inconductive the entire way through. I have done these measurements many times. This is just a documentation of what I have already discovered. I really don't know why certain cables in these headphones have become inconductive. It's a mystery to me. I have taken it to the most extreme step and removed all the cable protection to really see if it is inconductive. Well, here we are. I've wrapped the insides of the black cable around my measurement pins, and the instrument is actually on. And as you can see, there is no connection. Even with this much exposed and wrapped around, it still will not feed a signal. Pay attention while I use my blade to make connection between the pins. There's nothing wrong with the instrument, but these cables, they won't lead electricity. They are indeed inconductive.